Everybody know this was the wateriest lotion you could find in the house. Why was this lotion so watery?